Like, he's in the actual, he's in the game still. Yeah, they're ready. Yep. Yeah, they want to go back to back.
That's a highlight. Let's see if I can improve on.
Yeah, this is, we're talking Xbox and shit, like.
You're talking Xbox back in 2017.
Bro, we had a team go almost fucking 40-0 at the beginning of the season.
I can't play this. I could actually score. Bro, I'm gonna have to back out, I can't play this.
I'm not even in a lobby yet.
You have poor?
I just got into the lobby.
Mine took poor too, so I might just be NHL.
I'm on good.
Just try it. If it's ass, just like dashboard and restart.
You're on stream now. Shut up. Yeah, if somebody lags out, you gotta finish the period and then take a penalty at the beginning of the next period.
Welcome back, everyone, alongside.
Who's the room leader, Gary?
Both teams lined up in the middle. Let's go. In Hartford days, I don't know, it's weird.
Whalers were green.
The Penguins start with possession as we are now underway. With the steal. Takes the feed.
Yep.
Hartford's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh, good try, good try.
Trying to clear. Hartford's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And down he goes as the puck goes free.
Yeah, we're the home team twice. We were the away team twice already.
Oh, here we go. Moves the puck down low. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. Pass to Lou. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping play.
We're gonna have to replace him. He can't play. Period. His ping is too high, dude.
Get fucking what's his face back in here.
He's still in the game. He just fucking dropped out of the party. Man.
I hope he took the pen. Or I hope he took the timeout at least.
Oars won it. Oh. Scooped up by Lindblom. Passes over to LaFleur.
Coming around. Never mind. Oh, I threw it behind you. I threw it behind him.
The Whalers gonna work on offense.
There you go.
To start the transition game. And that goes off a player in front. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Iceberg. Slides it on over to LaFleur. Takes a slap shot from the point. Wide of the net.
I like the shot. He didn't miss it by much, though.
Yep. Nice deal.
With some of, and he scores.
once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it. He goes to the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net.
Tano's got it into offensive territory. Huge steal at his own end. Scooped up along the wall by Lindblom. With the puck inside the defensive zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame.
What did you
We've
buy,
got a
Christian?
1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Slides the puck over. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced to tag up. Offside the call and we'll have a face-off just outside.
All right, let's go. Come on, boys.
Hartford's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Feeds the puck to Gray. Hartford's got a hold of it against the wall. And a great heads-up defensive play here.
Oh.
The Whalers will play from the defensive zone. They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate, the Penguins score!
What?
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. Well, that screen looked like it was just about perfect, didn't it? He doesn't even react as this puck goes by him.
Hartford's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Takes it and looks ahead. Moves it to Gray. The Whalers gain possession in their own end.
Stuck in the animation, I guess.
Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Lafleur. Taken by Petrie. Here's a short pass to Dano. Directs it on over to Gray. Oh, great read on the play. Gray's got it across the line. Good hit to pump about the puck.
Let's go.
Pittsburgh's cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
Hartford's got the puck. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there.
Good. I got you, Teal.
Shots the puck away. Picks up the puck at his own end. Ahead of steam. He scores.
It wouldn't let me hit him. Fuck out of here, dude. Tied up.
Man, you're gonna feel left out if you don't score here.
That guy dead stopped him. And that's all it did. I love it.
Oh, that's a great move. He gets in so tight to the goaltender. He sells the shot, holds it onto his forehand, and then puts it away.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Coughs it up on the play. Snaps one from the slot.
Remember, does the computer count goals count?
From the slot, that's a dangerous chance.
Patriots getting two for interference here. He's off the box.
About halfway through this play, you can see him. Ah, I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. He didn't. He gets called.
And he's going to pay for it now. Slides the puck down low.
Poke that shit. Poke it. Behind that. What?
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way.
All right.
He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets his stick caught in their feet.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time.
Oh, it's fucking 4-on-4. I wasn't even realizing. I didn't realize it was 4-on-4. I always play like it's fucking straight even.
Here on EA Sports.
Yeah.
In the final moments of this period, the Whalers have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Moves it quickly over to Lindblom.
Oh, my bad baseball. Fuck.
Picked up in the open ice. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And now it's over to Lafleur. Sends the pass over. And he slides it quickly to Lafleur. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now on the man advantage.
Hey,
Yeah, we'll keep it right down in there, then. Fuck that.
They're still pushing around pretty good. Hartford's got the lead here late in this first period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Picked up along the wall by Petrie. A strong penalty performance on that one. And he scores!
They didn't sit back after once again. The first one, they pile a back-to-back goal on here. I'm there. My guy doesn't react to them.
No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net. Hartford's been the best.
All right, come on, boys, come on.
Stage of this first period, more shots, more goals, simple as that. Quick feed to Gray. Clock ticking down here inside the first period.
Who do we fucking got now?
It's a 2-on-1. Slides it across. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nope. And he's going to have to play defense then. He can't change.
I just asked him if he wanted to play like this.
They're going to tell you no.
Lots of action on the ice and up in the broadcast booth. Business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. Teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.
Figure something out.
Yeah, thanks. Don't leave yet.
They're going to make us take the forfeit.
Wait, we forfeit?
If we can't get, yeah, I mean, we're going to have to get a defenseman.
Wait, what happened?
He doesn't even want to try it. Gary, tell him he doesn't want to try getting back on because he's been like hit all day.
So are we forfeiting or?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure it out. Yep, I'm trying to get Cheddar back in here. It doesn't matter, he's gonna have to. That ain't gonna happen again, man. Heck, we gotta cut our ties with this guy. Fucking. I got a guy coming.
What's up, fellas?
What's up, buddy?
You guys in the lobby or are you in the game still?
Yeah, we're in the lobby. We lagged out of the game. We gotta start by taking
them. I'm telling you, I'm a pretty solid forward, but if y'all need me to play D, I can try. I should be okay.
Well, we're playing in a league, so they won't let us switch positions.
Really? You can't switch positions in Vintage?
Not when you lag out. Not that I'm
aware. Oh, that's why. Is it just this one game or you have another one after?
Just this one game.
And you guys are, who are you guys playing?
Farm.
Alright, let's get it. Let me just make a build real quick. That'd be... What is base blazing? Talk moving? Alright, I'll make a slightly bigger one. Which one is my two-way? Oh, let me just edit this real quick.
Everybody ready up.
I know,
I got you, but everybody else.
Oh.
Zombie.
You do, right, D, I'm sorry, but you do got to take the penalty because that's the guy that lagged out.
Oh, you have to, take a penalty?
Yeah, to start the period.
Oh, what? I'm just going to get the puck and throw it to the boards.
Yeah, just flick it over the glass.
All good, all good. Oh, we're playing these fucks. These are my buddies.
Yeah.
I just joined the league as a free agent, so I mean, y'all got spots.
We do.
What's the period in score?
4-1, dude.
4-1.
You're losing?
Yeah.
Toto's in D, but he's ass. That motherfucker's moves so much. Alright, hey, just know I'll play backs. I mean, like, yellow. I'll just throw a boards to you if I get it. I'm strapped, so just stay back.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go.
Yeah, let me just get it. I'll take the penalty.
Lives up to it. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials
blow. The fuck? Why did it say for the other? Oh, never mind, I'm done. Alright, cool. I feel like I'm doing really good right now.
Shoots it over the window. Now he's gotta go feel shame for 2 minutes. Then you go free after that.
It's
right?
So good, bro.
And a man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well. You start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Here's the chance to get it out.
Gotta be sure, get it out.
Nice.
Gets it out of his own end. The Whalers gain possession along the wall. Petrie's picking up momentum through center. Pittsburgh's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Gets that puck back on his stick. Blocker save. Scores! They deliver big time with a man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quick. That's a nice goal.
Alright, let's go.
Hartford's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play.
Yeah, fucking I've went to the center.
You can't really
be
too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
Lays into the body on the play. Denies him again.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Dumps it in. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. And manages to clear the zone. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Slides it quickly to LaFleur. Tees it up from the blue line. Makes the save with the
So it's 5-1 right now?
Oh, here we go. You know yep.
Second period or third? Sorry.
Second.
Okay, second. Got it.
Alright, let's go, boys. If you can get the power play, Christian.
Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Gets it out of his own end.
Guy.
And that's taken by the defense. Pittsburgh's ready to go on the attack. Moves around along the half wall. Great chance in front. Score!
Nice.
Okay. 5-2, 5-2. Let's go.
Score, boys.
Well, you want to be on the highlights, do you? You're going to be now. He puts it into his own goal.
You sure?
Get that baby. Just leak the little puck. It's not hard.
I got you.
Puck picked up by Petrie. A chance to get it out. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way.
Insane.
Denied by the goaltender. And there's There's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever? He got his money's worth there. Lindblom's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Taking off.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Big stop by the keeper.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves.
On
that. Tough ones at that.
And manages to clear the zone. Here they come on the attack. Gets the puck back onto a stick. Snapper from the slot over the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Just slide to the net.
Holy shit.
And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces
over
the
two. I got you.
Come on.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick pass to Dano. Here's an opportunity. Big time save with the blocker. Lays the body. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Lets the wrister fly. We got a penalty coming up here on the play.
Drop.
Something happened in the offensive zone. Misses over the net. And the official stops
the puck. We can come back. We're down three.
Loose going off for interference.
All right, come on.
Trying to slow the opponent down, and he gets burned for it. Interference is the call.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Come around.
Come on. Back down.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. And still can't clear the zone.
Man, this is frustrating. You're stuck in the zone again.
Oh, there you go.
Can't hang on after that hit. Handles the pass at center.
You got me top.
Gary.
And now he angles it across to Lindblom.
Oh, you had the net.
Hey, nice, Gary.
Go. Good shot.
Hey.
The tie here, James. This game has been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Past the midway mark in this period, Pittsburgh's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that.
Hey, you got me if you need it.
Hartford's got it in the neutral zone.
Nice, Gary.
Turn on the pressure. With possession along the wall. Beautiful 360 with the puck. That was a great shot, but an even better save.
Hey, winger or center, if you go up the right side boards and just drop it back, it opens up the ice a lot.
Yep.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
You got that? Got me coming.
Looks to set up at the point. Can't get it to go.
Nice try, Gary.
Hey.
Played smart, though.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's 2-1.
I mean, I don't know.
Offense his own face off, and he wins the draw. Blocked in traffic. The Whalers have it against the wall.
Get that.
Gray's dangerous, and he's got the puck now.
Oh, fuck. Good try.
I'm back. Petrie.
He got me with his pad.
Ice. Right.
There you go. Calls, stopping the play.
Let's go, boys. Come on.
What are you doing here, bud?
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets a hold of the
Yeah, let me know because I had to come up and put me in a shit spot.
Right in front. Big save.
Smothered that in close chance.
If I get it, green go left boards.
Oh, yeah.
The frozen miss gets dropped and we are back underway here. And it's a quick
pass to
Gray. And the puck skips away after that move.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands.
I just killed that dude. He's dead.
Drop. Oh, you got it.
Takes a wrist shot. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Great hand-eye coordination as he gets the puck back. Puck grabbed by Lindblom. Gets control of the puck here in his own end.
Oh, you stopped.
That just was nice.
Horn sounds, and that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Well, both goaltenders leak a little bit here. We've got a 2-1 game, and I can expect more of the same here if the first period was any indication.
period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
So we're down 2.
It's a 2-1 hockey game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Dano's moving the puck through his own zone. Now he takes it over the line. Moves behind the net.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a
oh, I thought you were closer, save. Gary.
No
fuck.
Room right there. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Here they are on the attack. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Dicks yeah. On top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
I seen your blue eye calm behind you, dude. I thought you were there.
Been able to capitalize as they continue to trail. Orr's won the faceoff. Lindblom's lugging the puck. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it
Offside, offside.
Manages to clear the zone. Offside is the call that will have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Hartford still trailing in this one despite numerous shots on goal. Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Come on, come on, you can't just send it.
Hartford's got the puck along the boards. Knocked off the puck. Shank pass off the board.
There you go.
Up along the wing.
I'm coming up. Oh.
We haven't even
dude,
hit
bang it off that board real
period.
Quick. It'll get there.
2-1.
Try to come in.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Get off. This bitch.
Takes it across
go
the
in and
line.
Try to hit him. Put
there
him.
Onto the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
I know, dude. They're
the
constantly
we're down, though, so it helps.
Offensively, but they still
slow.
Trail in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And now he passes up to Iceberg. Slides the puck over to Waters.
There you go.
Gray's drop. Got the puck. Sends it out right in front. Oh, a clutch save.
Side of the net.
The Penguins have it in the offensive end. Waters has the puck against the half.
You got it. Throw it over.
Puck scooped up by Lindblom. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Lafleur's got it along the wing. Just wide.
Rabbit.
Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Big stop. All reads it.
Nice, nice.
Here's a chance. And too much traffic in front blocks.
Fuck.
Out of the net.
Dialed in on that stop.
Cutting.
It wouldn't let me grab it.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
Drop.
From against the wall, it's centered out.
Oh.
And that's picked off in front.
He's trying to get a green, actually.
Trying to shake free. Scores! Wow, what a goal! Nice hands, great finish. No short break, and it's in the net.
Let's go, boys.
What a great goal. He deeks the goaltender out after he blows the pack away and pulls away on the breakaway.
Here in the back half of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Here's an odd man rush. That's a slash on that.
Oh, fuck off.
Here comes the call from the official. Pretty nasty whack and slashing the call.
If you're going to slash somebody, don't slash them in the pants where it makes all kinds of noise. He gets called for that almost every time.
They'll go back to work on their special teams. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
I like what they've done on the power play previously here. And so they really want to duplicate what they've done. They have to be aware. The penalty killers will probably change approach. They have to be sharp for that.
Right in the slot. That goes off the post and stays out. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes the shot. No room for that one to get through. Here's a chance. A two-on-one. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Over the line they come. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. And as he jumps out of the box, he can thank his penalty killers as they bail him out to keep this one tied. Scores! And the deadlock is broken!
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the
lead. I love how I blocked that.
He's going to try to hang on to this lead here in the late goings of this second.
And it's not by back on your heels. It's by being aggressive, by forechecking play defense in the other team's end.
And now he moves it to LaFleur. 1 second. Moves the puck. Fires it. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Hartford's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Big time hit. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. With the stop. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Trying to dump it out, and he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Petrie. The Penguins have it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Iceberg. From the point, looks to make something happen.
Excellent
stick work on the play. Trying to shake loose. He's in the clear. He scores. That's three on the road.
Dude, that motherfucker literally caught a speed boost.
No, there's not going to be. I mean,
watch this replay.
Once he gets into the clear, this is about two things. His speed to pull away and his calmness to make this beautiful deke to finish this off.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Whalers have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. They've got numbers. Sends it over. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blows the play dead. Goaltender can't even get out. Interface calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. And they're going to drop the mitts here.
Judges. They were looking for a spark in this building, and this might provide it. They are pumped in here.
Yeah, this crowd on fire now here in the arena. Play.
You gotta cool down, boy. Yeah, no, absolutely. You too.
We'll get back to it tomorrow.
Yep.
Open.
Oh. We have games tomorrow. Alright, buddy. Thanks for helping us out, bro. We got open spots, so I'm going to talk to the owner about signing you overnight. If you're looking for a team. Oh, the other guy. You still there, dude?